हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल ओरल हेल्थ मैनेजमेंट बाय डॉक्टर अलका खड़े। टुडे आई वुड लव टू डिस्कस वेरी एसेंशियल टॉपिक दैट इज क्राउन्स एंड क्राउन एंड ब्रिज। इफ यू आर डन योर रूट कनाल, इफ इट इज पोस्टीरियर टीथ, प्रीमोलर और मोलर्स, यू हैव टू पुट द कवर कैप, दैट इज वेरी मच एसेंशियल, अदरवाइज योर टूथ विल ब्रेक।
लेट्स बिगिन द वीडियो। Now start with the definition. What is a crown? An artificial replacement that restores missing tooth structure by surrounding part or all of remaining tooth structure with a material such as metal, porcelain, that is a tooth color material, or combination of materials such as metal and porcelain. Now we'll talk about the different types of crowns. Anterior complete crowns for vital teeth. Vital teeth means when there is a nerve present inside. Second is the anterior complete crowns for root filled teeth, that is a root canal treated teeth. And third one is the posterior complete crowns. Fourth one is the posterior partial crowns. Now the anterior complete crowns for vital teeth. Number one is the ceramic crowns. Number two is the metal ceramic crowns. Metal fused to ceramic. Third one is the other types of crowns. Ceramic crowns are most widely used crowns in dentistry. Most aesthetically pleasing. No metal to block light transmission. Can be virtually indistinguishable from unrestored teeth. Advantages of these ceramic crowns are high aesthetic and high strength materials. It resists plaque accumulation. Relatively brittleness can be regarded as an advantage, especially in class 2 division 1 patients, where a crown is most likely to fracture rather than root. Ceramic crowns are mostly indicated in anterior regions, especially for high aesthetic demands. This is the second most widely used metal ceramic crowns, that is metal fused to ceramic material. Dental porcelain can be bounded to a variety of metal alloys such as silver and nickel chrome. Now the other types of crowns. Cast metal crowns with acrylic or composite facing. Second is a fiber reinforced composite crown. Now let us talk about the anterior crowns. After the root canal fill teeth, that is composite core and crown, post and core and separate crowns, one piece post crowns, and other types, composite or metal ceramic crowns retained by pins. Now the posterior, that is the back teeth of our mouth. Posterior complete crowns. Number one is the cast metal crowns. Number two is the metal ceramic crowns. And number three is the ceramic crowns. Ceramic crowns advantages are reasonable to use with a post and core. Better appearance than a metal ceramic crown. Now the posterior partial crowns, that is a three quarter crowns, they cover only the 4 and 5th of the tooth surfaces, that is the facial surface. The surface that is visible, that is called the buccal surface, is remain intact. Let's talk about the bridges. Now what is the bridge? Any dental prosthesis that is looted or screwed or mechanically attached to natural teeth or tooth roots or implant abutments that furnish primary support for dental prosthesis is the bridge. Generally, when there are two or more than two teeth are missing, we used to put the bridges. These are the different types of bridge. This is the case in our dental office. Patient has the tooth structure remain only part, but we want to save that tooth. So we get the cast core post. You can view in the picture. Afterwards, we took an impression for the bridge. This is the impression for the upper. Then there is a bridge trial, that is a metal trial. You can see the upper lower impressions with the metal trial. This is the final. You can view in the upper and the lower model in the articulator with the bridge. This is the final result. Patient always asks me the questions. Now we'll see the following topic in question answer session. How long does it take to prepare a tooth for a crown? Now the answer is, the step typically takes 50 to 90 minutes to complete. First, your dentist will remove any decay if present and measure your tooth's outer portion to ensure the crown will fit properly and precisely. Now the question number 2, how long after extraction can you get a bridge? You usually have to wait 3 to 6 months after an extraction for the gum shape to stabilize before having a final bridge. During this healing phase, you can have a temporary bridge or partial denture if you wish. Now the question number 3, what can you not eat with a crown? So eat soft foods and avoid caramel, toffee and resin, which could pull at the crown. In addition, do not eat celery sticks, carrots, nuts, popcorn, or any other hard or crunchy foods. They may chip or dislodge the dental cap. Stay away from these foods for the first 24 hours after the crown is fitted. Now the next question is, what is the cheapest crown for a tooth? Metal crowns are the most affordable option for a crown. This type of crowns is mainly used at the back molars as they are not often visible. Porcelain fused metal crowns are a great mix of cost and aesthetics. Now the next is, how long can you delay getting a crown? Ideally, a temporary crown must only be used for the period that it takes for the lab to get your permanent crown ready. This is usually between 3 to 21 days. However, a temporary crown can last for much longer than necessary. Now, the most important question asked by the patient is, what can you not eat with a dental bridge? The answer is, dentists advise patients fitted with dental bridges to avoid chewing extensively on food such as raw vegetables, hard candies, and ice. These food can damage the bridge, which may require repair or replacement. Now, the next query is, can a tooth get infected under a bridge? Answer is, can dental bridges become infected? The good news, dental bridges cannot become infected. The bad news is, the natural teeth underneath the crown of a dental bridge are still vulnerable to tooth decay and other oral health issues. Now, the next question is, what is better, crown or bridge? Here is a simple way to help decide which is better for you, a dental crown or bridge. If the tooth is damaged but can still be used, a crown is probably best. If the tooth is missing or must be removed entirely, a bridge is probably best. Question is, can food get under a crown? Dental crowns often last 10, 20 or sometimes 30 years or more with good oral hygiene habits and regular dental checkups. When functioning properly, food should not accumulate around them. However, sometimes a cavity starts underneath a crown and it no longer has a tight seal over the tooth. Now, the most important question asked by the patient is, what if you can't afford a crown? If you are trying to save money and can't afford a crown for a bad tooth, another less desirable but cheaper option is to have the tooth pulled. Keep in mind, though, that pulling a tooth to avoid paying for a crown could change the lock of your smile and end up costing more money and frustration in the long period. Crowns are so expensive. In summary, crowns cost 3 to 5 times as much as filling because they require considerable more expense to the dentist and they give the patient a stronger, longer lasting, more permanent and more aesthetic restoration. Now the next question is, what happens if you wait too long for a crown? There could be further damage to your tooth if you wait too long to get a crown. Your tooth could crack and you then would need a crown. Rarely you may need a root canal to save the tooth. Your tooth could split, making it necessary for a crown or possible extraction. This is also an important question asked by the patient. Why does my dental bridge smell? This can happen years down the line since the cement can begin to wear away in older bridges. When this occurs, bacteria and food can get underneath the crown, which can then lead to odor. Even worse, this can also make the tooth beneath the crown more prone to decay. Next question is, can you eat normally with dental bridge? Dental bridges functions like the natural teeth, so no food or beverages is completely off limit after dental bridge treatment.
So friends, if you are having missing teeth in your mouth, do replace with the crown and bridge. Bridge is essential to eat normal food. Do the regular dental checkup. And one more thing that is very important, we took a lot of efforts to make a single video. Do subscribe, do like, share. It is my humble request to all of you. See you soon with the next video. Thank you. Bye-bye.